reports are coming in that Martin Lee, along with exhibiting freakish abilities like those of you-know-who, has lately seemed to display almost a split personality. This is hogwash and a clear attempt to evade justice for his crimes. Only a fool would believe that he's Mr. Positive one moment, helping the poor with a smile, then suddenly he's Mr. Negative, blowing up, wait a minute, Mr. Negative. That's gold, Jared. Gold. Trademark it. Stack. As I was saying, folks, Martin Lee's evil side, or as everyone is now calling him, Mr. Negative, has been revealed as the culprit for the City Hall bombing.
All units, we are getting reports of a bus being taken hostage. Any officers in Riverside, proceed to the scene.
Put in the Osborne gun for you. Left you to rot.
These guys weren't so hostage happy.
I don't see Spider-Man. Any comments on the demon?
I don't. Demons robbing an armored car. Gentlemen, that is not how an ATM works. That's not even an ATM.
Woman, why run? This monster! Twin Fung, Santa!
Demons are. Should stop by the lab and check on Doc.
trapped inside their vehicles following a crash. Reports place the scene at Central Park.
Nasty car wreck down there. People might be hurt.
Over here! Help,
pedestrian trapped under that vehicle. Hang on! Just a little more!
Thank you.
Don't panic. I'm here. Spider-Man! A bunch of guys robbed a bodega and took off to an aid. They caused the wreck.
Whoever caused this wreck is nearby. Need to find and stop them.
I'm losing them! Gotta catch up. Hope you've got points left on your licenses, guys. That pileup was a doozy.
Savvy listeners don't need me to tell you that the demon's cult, gang, terrorist organization, all the above apply, is out of control. We have a survivor of one of their brazen attacks on the line. Go ahead.
I was home, in my building, and we got word there were demons on the roof planting bombs. We had to evacuate, but we also heard there were snipers waiting to pick us off when we tried to leave.
Despicable. Fortunately, the police and the bomb squad handled the situation.
And Spider-Man, he...
Jared, cut the call! Sorry, hard to hear when we're talking over each other. Clearly someone traumatized by a terrifying experience. For resources to help with PTSD, go to our website. Another public service from J. Jonah Jameson.
Piercing toys.
你们这些孙子，不重视，我战，快打吧！
That's it. Just...
definitely not loving the demons targeting me now thing.
Attention units. Mass terrorists have planted a bomb. Reported location is near the theater district.